turned it quickly to Marchessault. But Marchessault is checked by Zuccarello. Giveaway. Carlson shoots. Save. Rebound. Save. What a save by Lundqvist. Unbelievable. Oh, that net was wide open. And he robbed Carlson a second time.
And that is about as good as it gets.
To the corner against Edmondson. And it comes free to Goodrow. And he scores over the shoulder. How did that go in? What a shot by Goodrow.
Oh, my goodness. It goes on Johnny Goodrow's stick for one split second, and a little wrister goes right over the shoulder. That's a world-class shot right there.
Laine covering up at the point. His shot was blocked by Girardi. Out in front, Leno, back it. What a stop by Vasilevsky. Vasi, another highlight reel save.
Donato with a good body check. Heinen back to Donato. Steps in front. Oh, what a save by Ullmark. Down and out.
Toe drag, curl and drag. You think he's got nothing but net. Somehow Ullmark on his back, able to get it with the glove.
Dahlin back to Eichel, bottom of the circle, turns to the backhand against Camper, swivels to the forehand, and Skinner ropes it. What a move by Eichel to set up the first goal of the game.
Everybody watching Jack Eichel carrying the puck behind the net, and he just made a beautiful, beautiful play right there to Jeff Skinner.
Tuch with Stastny. Stastny into the zone, right side, into the middle to Tuch, and he scores! Alex Tuch, some great patience, able to find an opening on Lundqvist for the overtime winner as the Golden Knights take it 4-3.